of cards as a meditation.
I like it.
And those he
God
plays never suspect. He doesn't play for the money he wins. He doesn't play for respect. He deals a card to find the answer. The sacred geometry of chance. The hidden law of a probable.